Jess Quick. Wing defence, Rihanna Dunn. Goal defence, Angela Hogben. Goalkeeper, Amy Ponton. And on the interchange, Megan Spokes, Sophie Lakayan, Keely Holt and Sophie Bell. And our coach, Ruby Bowers, and assistant, Sarah Morrissey. From Irawarra Beak, goal shooter, we have Caroline Hitchings. Ellie Flanagan. At wing attack, Kate Thwaites. Centre, Sophie Morrissey. Wing defence, Jess Morrissey. Goal defence, Joanna Menzies. Goalkeeper, Bella Frith. And on the interchange, Ebony Flanagan, Rachel Parsons, Michaela Roweth, and Evie Vickers. And our coaches are David Boyce and assistant Rachel Roger. Our officials for today are Emily Green and Sharon Taylor, with the reserve of Jonathan Hay. Best of luck to both teams.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Don't shoot! keep up.
Go!
Good afternoon, everybody. It is now time for the B-Grade Collar Herald Cup presentation. Congratulations to both teams on a fantastic season. It's a huge achievement to make it to a grand final, so you should all be very, very proud of yourselves. The final score of this game was 42 Albie to Irrawarra Beac 28, so congratulations, Albie, on winning the premiership. And also a huge round of applause for Irrawarra Beac. Like we said, a fantastic season. You should be very proud to have made it today. I'd also like to acknowledge our best and fairest winners from Wednesday evening. So congratulations to Sophie Morrissey and Bella Frith from Irrawarra Beac on their achievements. Games of netball are of course not possible without our umpires. So I'd like to thank them for today. Emily Green. And Sharon Taylor. And also thank you to Jonathan Hay as our reserve. If I could please ask the runner-up coach from Irrawarra Beac to come forward and say a few words.
Thank you. Firstly, I want to thank the umpires too. Amazing umpires. We're very happy to have both of you and the ones we've had over this final series here, so we really appreciate that. Secondly, to Albie. Good game, well played. We knew it was going to be tough. We knew he had to turn up and play today, but unfortunately you were the better team from our perspective. So you played really well, shot really well and played well today. So congratulations on your season and your win today. To my girls, we worked hard all year. We've done really, really well. I'm really proud of all of you. We really wanted to win today, obviously. And there's, a few tears and all that sort of stuff, as you'd expect, because it means a lot to actually get here, but it means a lot to win. I understand that. But we fought hard. We did everything we could. But as I said, the better team won today, and I think we can acknowledge that. So thanks to everyone. Thanks to our supporters. They're always willing us over the line. Thanks to the league, and thanks for a good competition. Cheers.
And if I could please invite Judy and Simone McLaren forward to help with the presentation of medals. So we'll start off with our best on court. This has been awarded to a player from Albie. Congratulations, Jamie Lowe. And now time for the medal presentations. Rosie Barrow. Rachel Kale. Jess Quick. Rihanna Dunn. Angela Hogben. Amy Ponton. Megan Spokes. Sophie Lakayan. Keely Holt. Sophie Bell. Playing coach Jamie Lowe. And coach Ruby Bowers. And if I can ask the coaches to please say a few words.
Thanks, Shayla. Firstly, thank you, umpires. That was an unreal game. All the umpires throughout the whole season have been amazing, and finals have been no different. Firstly, to Dave and all the Irrawarra girls, you're amazing in all your grades, and it's very obvious that you're very dominant across the board. I know it hurts, but I've got no doubt in my mind that you'll be back firing to go next year. The Albie girls. It was mine and JLo's first year coaching you, and I seriously could not be any more prouder. You've made me feel so special. You made me feel so, so proud. You deserve this. You worked so hard. We've busted our asses off for so many weeks. So we're going to celebrate hard. Thank you so much. Well done. And to all our supporters who came over and got behind us, thank you so much. We couldn't have done it without you. And if I could please invite Kelsey Jeffries from the Colac Herald forward to present the Premiership Cup. If the coaches and captain of LV can please come forward to receive the cup.
Yeah, go, Swannies!
Yeah.